just the voices. Let's just sing. Just lift up your voices even now. Let's just sing. We give you glory and honor, blessing. Yeah, activate your song. Lift up your song of praise. There's power in voice. Yeah.
Spirit break out. Just while we're in this place of worship, you know, I felt a responsibility, and I think you will too. We need to pray for the nations. We just need to pray for the nations. Our nations are in uproar. They're in ache for the want of God. They're aching, they're groaning. And it is our time to stand up and just to pray for our nation. Let's pray for the United States. Let's pray for Australia. Let's pray for every continent. Let's lift up our voices, and wherever the Lord, whatever He places on your heart right now, I really just challenge you and charge you to let the core of your belly cry out, and let's intercede for the earth right now. Can we spend a couple of minutes truly interceding for the world right now? Come on. Come on, church. Come on, worshipers. Come on, lift up your voices. Cry out in prayer right now. Hallelujah. If my people who are called